Welcome. Hi, my name is Mark Struthers, and today is the day that we're going to do our first presentation on radiographic tools for radiographers that are supported by artificial intelligence. Traditional radiologic technologist training heavily relies on mentorship. Experienced technologists guide and teach the new generation, ensuring they gain the necessary skills and knowledge. With the rapid change in medical imaging technology, what we find is that we have no mentors left because they are not experienced with the new equipment. So how do you get the training to be able to accomplish and optimize your work on your new equipment? Radiographers can stay updated on new AI developments in several ways. Let's take a look. First would be continuing education. You can participate in continuing education programs and workshops that focus on AI and radiology. These programs often provide the latest information on AI tools and techniques. Next, you can go to professional conferences and seminars. Or you could read academic journals. Of course, hopefully this course and the following courses on AI on my channel will be beneficial, but there are online courses that you can take from companies such as Advanced Health Education Center in Houston, Texas. They offer not only the training, but the continuing units of education required to keep your license current. In addition to these sources of training, the vendor will probably provide applications training on the equipment when it arrives at your facility. Also, the vendors have application training videos on their websites, which will help you in utilizing the equipment. While application training is important, it's also beneficial to supplement it with other forms of learning, such as immersive simulations and reinforcement learning, to prepare for real-world situations. Radiographers can learn to use AI tools and X-ray machines effectively through a combination of formal training, self-study, and hands-on experience. Here's an example of some of the tools that can be utilized: automatic chest X-ray measurement and case prioritization, real-time quality alerts. These alerts are designed to improve the quality and consistency of images, image rotation and automation, and triage solutions for suspicious findings. The X-ray equipment with AI tools incorporated not only enhances the diagnostic accuracy, but also eases the workflow burden of imaging radiographers. However, the availability of these tools may vary depending on the specific X-ray machine and model and the software it uses. It's always best to refer to the user manual or contact a manufacturer for the most accurate information. An example of how AI helps is this CareStream product, which shows the radiographer prior to making an exposure how they can improve or adjust the technique that they are using, and this will cut down on the number of repeats and redos. Remember, AI is a tool and you are still in control. It does not override your decisions. It allows you to make sure that your exposure is correct and you can make adjustments to your technique and positioning. Let's take a second to watch a short video of this system in action.
My Exam Companion is intelligence that works with you. It uses the new possibilities of digitalization to turn data into built-in expertise. To unlock the full potential of ECO Esprit. My Exam Companion helps users on their way to the consistent results that radiologists need.
Innovations in X-ray are currently helping automate many manual tasks for the radiographer and save time on each and every patient examined.
We are ready to take the abdominal exposure. but first I will recommend a dose adjustment tailored to the specific patient. With my 3D smart dose sensors, I can size up the patient and recommend optimal exposure parameters. This is faster than manually adapting them. And in doing so, smart dose lets you avoid retakes caused by over or under exposure. Plus, it helps you to maintain a consistent image density.
The modalities have on-device MARC protocol tools, which can automatically alert the radiographer. It can show if there is a mismatch protocol that has been assigned, and in addition, the radiology technologist can be alerted to other quality errors, such as an incomplete field of view or incorrect image orientation across multiple anatomies. Another example is the ability to rotate and automatically orient the image. This saves time for the radiographer. Leveraging time-saving features and allowing radiographers to complete the exam with fewer technique adjustments or selections allows the radiographer to correct errors during the exam and supports an environment of reduced stress while increasing patient throughput. Here are some exposure and positioning tools that are used in X-ray machines that have AI. Number one would be smart positioning. This tool allows AI to evaluate the overall patient body position to ensure both equipment and patient positioning meet the clinical examination requirements. It augments a live camera stream by projecting the image area and the AEC X-ray feedback sensor problems onto the patient's body. Number two would be smart technique. This uses AI to set the proper exposure technique according to the patient's size. After the exposure technique has been set, the radiographer can still adjust the exposure. Smart rotate is a tool that uses deep learning to auto-rotate images to their standard orientation based on the image content. The smart collimation tool uses the AI to adjust the collimation size, which can be further adjusted by the radiographer either at the tube or remotely. The last tool we'll look at is called MIRAI's Intelligent Imaging Technology. This technology automates the patient positioning process for X-ray examinations for chests, eliminating the need for manual measurements and body part alignment. These tools help to reduce the workload of radiographers, optimize workflow, improve image quality and consistency, reduce retakes or repeats. They make the DR system more intelligent and aware of the environment and patient by integrating sensors, cameras, and AI software. Before we go deeper into the need for AI training, let's understand the role AI plays in imaging modalities. AI algorithms can assist in positioning patients accurately, optimize exposure levels, and even detect abnormalities in X-ray images. By leveraging the power of the AI, X-ray techs can enhance the quality and efficiency of their work. Now you might be wondering why AI training is necessary for X-ray techs. Well, by receiving proper training on AI-enabled modalities, radiographers can become proficient in using advanced features and tools that the AI offers. This can help provide them more accurate diagnosis, reduce repetitive tasks, and improve patient care. AI training empowers techs with the skills and the knowledge to fully utilize the potential of the imaging modalities. It's time to address a common misconception, and that misconception is that X-ray techs are oblivious to their need for AI training. While it's true that some techs may not fully understand the benefits of AI in their work, many are eager to learn and embrace the new technologies. It's crucial to bridge the gap and provide comprehensive training programs to ensure techs are well equipped to maximize the potential of AI in imaging modalities. To meet the growing demand for AI training, various programs are available for X-ray techs, and they can research them through their hospital or the web. These programs often cover topics like AI fundamentals, modality-specific applications, and in some cases, they have practical hands-on training available. By enrolling in these programs, techs can gain the necessary skills and confidence to operate AI-enabled modalities effectively. AI technology is constantly evolving, and staying up to date is extremely important. Continuous learning is essential to keep pace with the advancements and ensure techs can adapt to the new modalities and AI algorithms. By investing in continuous learning opportunities, organizations and hospitals can empower their techs to deliver the best possible care using AI-powered imaging technology. Implementing AI in imaging modalities may come with its fair share of challenges. Resistance to change, fear of job displacement, and lack of awareness of the potential can hinder the adaptation of AI training. Organizations need to address these challenges by fostering a culture of innovation and providing support and resources for their employees. Once techs recognize the importance of AI training, they can start reaping the benefits. Efficient use of AI algorithms can lead to improved workflow, reduced errors, and enhanced diagnostic accuracy. By embracing AI, techs can optimize their performance, save time, and ultimately provide better healthcare to their patients. It is important to note that AI is not meant to replace radiographers, but rather to work in collaboration with them. Techs possess unique clinical expertise and judgment that AI cannot replicate. Together, techs and AI can augment each other's strengths, resulting in more effective and efficient patient care. To address the concerns about job security, organizations should emphasize that AI is a tool to enhance their capabilities and not replace them. AI enables techs to focus on more complex tasks, spend more time with patients, and contribute to improved outcomes. By providing reassurance and support, organizations can alleviate any apprehensions and foster a positive attitude towards AI training. As AI technology continues to advance, the future of imaging modalities looks very promising. AI holds immense potential in revolutionizing diagnosis, treatment planning, and monitoring of patients. Therefore, it's crucial for X-ray techs to embrace AI training and stay at the forefront of this transformative technology. Organizations play a vital role in supporting techs during the adaptation process. This includes providing comprehensive training programs, facilitating interaction between techs and AI experts, and creating platforms for knowledge sharing. By fostering a supportive environment, organizations can ensure a smooth transition to AI-enabled imaging modalities. Techs must be proactive in their learning journey. They can explore online resources, attend conferences and workshops, and engage in discussions with their peers to expand their knowledge. By continuously updating their skills, techs can become AI champions, driving the adaptation and optimization of AI-enabled imaging modalities. Thank you for your time and attention. This is going to be the first on AI and radiographers.